High school can be a tough place. However, the advanced speech class will show you how to survive high school with these 10 tips. Number 1, be organized.
Wait, is it recording?
Yes.
Oh, oh God. Where is the button? Look at.
Jeff, you're late.
Number 2, do not fart in class. Number 3. Don't give in to negative peer pressure.
Hey man, dare you shoot a spitball at the teacher?
Okay. Alright.
Ow!
Who threw?
Number 4. Be careful who you date.
Hey, Phyllis.
Yeah?
You like, wanna go out?
Frickin' rather.
Okay. Hold my hand!
Okay.
Two days later.
Hey, Phyllis.
Get away from me. I'm tired of you. Hey, sexy.
Hey!
Number 5. Don't eat in class. Or you might get caught.
Or detention.
Oh my Jesus, don't throw them away!
Jerk.
Should
Number 6. Don't sleep in class.
All right, attendance. Chauncey?
Shut up.
All right, Jamie?
Here.
Mackenzie?
Mm-hmm.
Darnell? Where's Darnell?
On the floor sleeping.
Oh. Hey, Darnell.
You wanna go up there, buddy?
Number 7, get a part-time job so you get money!
Chauncey, what are you doing this weekend?
Nothing. I ain't got no money.
Well, I do, because I have a job!
Woo! Number 8, be mature.
Heads up!
Alice, poor Romeo, he is already dead. Stabbed with a white wench's black eye, run through the ear with a love song. The very pin of his heart cleft with the blind bow boy's butt shaft. And
butt shaft! Ah, he said butt shaft!
Oh, dude! It's a
bosom! I read it again!
Yeah.
Butt shaft!
Number 9. Do your homework. You missed a lot of homework, bro.
Got a plan, don't worry.
Mr. Holmes, you've been very bad. You're not turning in your homework. Come get your homework now.
Not me, ma'am.
Come get your homework.
You got the wrong guy.
Those silly glasses.
I just made a book.
Give me these. Now come get your homework.
Okay.
Here. It's due tomorrow.
Oh.
8 o'clock.
Be a tough place. However, the advanced speech class will teach you, will show you 10 tips on how to do this. Yeah, no.
Derp.
High school can be a tough place. However, the advanced speech class. Number 3, don't give in to negative peer pressure. Number 3. Number 5. Don't fall asleep in class. Number 5.
Shit.
You missed a lot of homework.
Got a plan. Mr. Sims?
Johnson! Wait, stop. Johnson, you've been very bad. Come get your homework.
He's talking to you, dude.
Johnson, get this homework.
Go get it.
Tomorrow.
What?
You better get on to this.
And finally, number 10. Don't stop believing.
Don't stop.
Finally, number 10. Don't stop believing.